I was in the supermarket the other day, and there was this piece of fruit that had fallen off the stand. And it was just there on the floor, all by itself. And I started to cry.
What do you think it was that made you cry?
I can't talk about it. I'd give anything to have him back.
It is possible.
Ethan's death was not something that was natural. All he needs is Ethan's DNA.
You're talking about a human being.
We can finally move on, John.
No. This isn't moving on.
Do you think Nick looks like Ethan?
No.
Nick uses his right hand.
So what?
Ethan used his left.
Well, me too.
What do I know?
Then Nick is not her son.
Then who is he?
I know who you are. I know what you've done.
I want to see him.
What the hell's going on here? Do you think that I was just going to give up?
It wasn't Ethan's DNA.
It had to be done. I did these things to you. To your husband, to your son.
What you did was unnatural, John.
You pushed me into it.
Are you so weak that you have to believe there was a reason?